The most comprehensive study to date shows chronic illnesses continue to rise worldwide, and risk factors such as obesity, high blood sugar, and outdoor air pollution have left populations vulnerable to immediate health threats such as COVID-19. The research published in The Lancet looks at 204 countries and territories, including the U.S. Women 50 and younger who have a heart attack are more likely to die over the following decade than men. That's according to a study in the European Heart Journal. Women were less likely to undergo procedures in the hospital and to be treated with certain medications after being released from the hospital. And about 82% of children and adolescents eat breakfast daily. New data from the National Health and Nutrition Examination Survey also finds older kids were less likely to eat breakfast, and milk, cereal, and water were the most common breakfast items. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends children eat breakfast to maintain healthy body weight and for better memory and attention. Those are some of the day's top health stories. Nancy Chen, CBS News, New York.